A strange prediction. "Who were you talking to?" the merchant asked.
"I was talking to a nightingale," Ivan replied.
"Talking to a nightingale? How can you do that?"
"I have learned the language of birds."
The merchant stared at Ivan in disbelief.
"What were you talking about?"
asked the merchant after a moment. Ivan was worried. He spoke in a broken voice.
"The nightingale said that I would become a king and you would become my servant."
Into the deep sea. The merchant was worried and remained sleepless for weeks. One night, the merchant gave Ivan a drink to make him drowsy. When Ivan had fallen asleep, the merchant laid him on a boat. He spread the white sails and pushed the boat into the open sea.